The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors. This will undoubtedly be a brutal match under the Hell in a Cell with The Rock, Brock Lesnar, and Steve Austin.
This huge structure known as Hell in a Cell never fails to intimidate me.
Saxton, if you're intimidated, imagine the fear that must be engulfing these competitors.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
What grace, float over to the
into the DDT.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
Big light connects. Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. He's got the shoulders down.
For a pin so soon.
Austin with a reversal. Fast press.
Here comes Austin.
Teeing off. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Beautiful.
Float over.
Jabroni.
And he's able to reverse.
He's staring his opponent down, getting Stone Cold avoids the attack.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Stone Cold.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, man. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Ooh, right to the gut. This match grinding him down. Here.
Planted face first.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Uh-oh.
About to
tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Triple threat matches tend to live up to the hype, and this one was no different, you guys.